hospital facility will be located there, facing north in that grove of trees. And the school and the art center will be standing there, centrally located among the residential pods.
Very good. At this rate, we can bring the next wave of colonists in about 6 months. I've got to tell you, I envy you. This is a beautiful place to put down roots.
Somehow, Riker, you don't strike me as the kind that puts down roots.
No? How do I strike you?
As a free spirit, as an adventurer.
An adventurer? Aren't you pioneers all adventurers at heart?
Of course. But we also have this nesting instinct. It's exciting to find a new world, but the joy comes in making it a home. Building houses, having children.
Very interesting. I'd love to discuss this further with you. Dinner tonight?
If you want to share camp rations in my tent, I'd be delighted.
Haven't we gotten you a replicator yet?
No, we haven't. But I've been saving up my ration of dried chicken curry. It should go very nicely with that bottle of wine I happen to know you brought with you.
This is sounding better all the time.
And as you know, I provide the most memorable desserts.
My favorite part of dinner.